Welcome to the chapter Playing with Magnets. Let us do an activity to learn about the magnetic property, that is magnetic induction. Click each tab to know more. Take a bar magnet in one hand. Bring one pole of a bar magnet near to a safety pin. Observe the changes. Now, take a needle and touch it to the safety pin. Observe the changes. From this activity, we observe that the needle gets attached to the safety pin, which acts as a magnet when it is in contact with a magnet. From this activity, we learn that the safety pin acts as a magnet when it is in contact with another magnet, because magnetic property is induced in safety pin due to the bar magnet. Magnetic property possessed by a magnetic substance due to the presence of a magnet near it is called magnetic induction.